Again. Reverse pendulum. Pushed into the corner. So important. Well, at the moment, looking. Five. Who are currently. Wow, he's playing, Finian, but great combination and execution. Ooh, goes for the kill there. He's in control here. Wow. The Singaporean. Isaac Quek, their number one, but he's playing like a one at the moment. Three, nine. Ripping backhand to the Iranian still. Quality stroke. Really good flick, good feeling from the Singaporean. Good improvisation. Away from the table, Colin Pang, but Imran Malian. Well done indeed. Break a curse, if you will. And much more experience. Fell short. Could today be the day, though, for Team Iran? That will play the winner of this. Excellent. Loopy backhand. Cross table. I feel like Colin Pang's just getting a little bit passive. Spin. Nice blocking. He's finally used on the table. Got the half long serve. Kick. Worst case scenario. There'll be a cushion of four. Couldn't get back out quicker.
Wow.
8-2. High quality. Singapore is the likely winners. I've got a feeling it could be a closer one than that.
5-8.
England playing Romania, and the winner of that will play China. So they can count their blessings. Over the ball. Not like that. Not the best receive. Good pressure into the crossover. Missed serve might end up costing Nima Alamian here. What will he do here? Reverse pendulum and look at that for a forehand flick. Oh, wow. Clever receive. Alamian with a game point now. Yeah! And he has taken it. And look with Amir Hossein Hodei. So that is the squad remoto at the Asian Championships. So keep your eye on Iran because they've got great fighting spirit. Aware of that. Six of the last eight to him. And it continues here in the third game. In terms of the head-to-head between these two, the Belarus Open, and at the last meeting, Nima won the Asian Championships in Pyeongchang. Team Table Tennis Championships, 1-6 here. Just in the open play. Perfect flick. Creating a kick. Oh, that might be even better. Greasy. Look at the momentum. All guns blazing. Nice serve. Did a good job of it. That one nice as well. No! But yeah. And look at this now. Highest that he's ever been. Well, as we said, has beaten him twice before. Serve, decent receive. Kong Pang was there, but it wasn't. Oh. Didn't look like he caught the edge there. Quite a thick edge. Stunning receive. Look how much backspin was on that. It was that good. Yeah, dainty. Swung it round in his direction. Deep on the table with the block. Ooh. 6-5. Down the line. Keeps the bat high. Loop to loop rally. Fortune on. In with the two serves. Ooh. Flusters his third ball. Nine. And he receives. Nine. Four game Nine. Points and four match points. It finishes in an anticlimactic way, but in terms of what that means, one.